My name is Karen Miller, and I live in Rapid City. Giants in the Earth by Ole Rolvag. I've read it several times, the first being in my high school years, I believe. Since I'm the granddaughter of immigrants to South Dakota, half of them from Scandinavia, I felt this book depicted the actual story of how hard it was, particularly for women, to leave beautiful Europe and come to stark prairie South Dakota. They experienced incredible loneliness, other kinds of real privations, dust, wind, lack of companionship. I'm a feminist, so the impact of that book on how women had to endure whatever their husbands decided for them really hit the mark with me. I've been a feminist ever since.